And well, Hawaii's newest lieutenant governor was officially sworn into office today.
I, Shan S. Tsutsui.
I, Shan S. Tsutsui.
Do solemnly swear.
Do solemnly swear.
That I will support.
Shan Tsutsui was the Senate president and next in line after Brian Schatz was appointed to the U.S. Senate. The Maui native will have offices on both the Valley Isle and Oahu. Tsutsui says he plans to continue to work on an initiative to give neighbor island residents a greater voice in government.